Hey, what the?
There you are, Medzai! Always one breaks from the pack.
Heresy, yes, a shit she did.
Need something, Hunter?
Der Khaat, Rat Nahan,
good choice.
Hem air. Sif, Baat, I am say a tetra.
Ah, bean.
Beautiful, but it stinks of the battlefield. Battlefield or a tomb.
Shem and Nisu.
Thank you.
better not break it.
Oh! Chaye! Decision, Gelech.
The edge.
Brothers,
must die!
Shoot! I must get away!
Oh.
Oh.
Here!
The bent tomb of Sneferu.
Whoa.
Hey, what?
Was a bit too close,
huh? Is that?
That was extraordinary. Well done.
Who sent you?
Was it Kition or Heraclides? They thought I couldn't handle myself out here, but we've shown them, haven't we?
Have we? What are you doing out here?
Are you joking, Neb? We are searching for the lost vault of the great Sneferu, the founder of the Golden Age of the Old Kingdom.
And how are we doing that?
Didn't they tell you anything before they sent you after me?
Remind me.
According to my research, Sneferu hid three artifacts in his pyramids. One in the Medum, his first and failed pyramid. Another in the Bent, whose design he obviously modified after the Medum's collapse. And one in his final masterpiece and tomb, the Shining Pyramid. I have one artifact, but those bandits stole another from me. You'll need to get it back for us.
Where was this?
They camp in the cliffs to the west of Memphis. You can find them by following the stream. Also, you'll need to find a way into the Shining Pyramid to get the last artifact. I think there's an opening high up, but it's quite the climb. In my youth, I could have done it, but...
I will take a look. How many bandits were there?
All of them, I think.
What makes you think the third artifact is in the Shining Pyramid?
Each of the three tombs held one, according to my findings. These pyramids were built by Pharaoh Sneferu during his reign, you see.
Work with me! How much longer?
Hey, got you!
Damn it, you can stress it!
I'm on my escape, brothers!
Thank you.
ancient writing from the Old Kingdom. This plain-looking artifact must have some hidden value if it was stored among such treasures.
Whoa.
Wait a sec.
Don't push your
hell now.
Something's out there. I'm almost certain.
Hey!
Taking no chances.
Wait a minute! Hey! Stop!
Artifact the bandit stole from Merkus. Strange thing. Time to find Merkus and see what these three artifacts add up to.
Thank you.
Whoa. I've retrieved the other two artifacts.
Aha! This confirms my theory. By Ra, that's it! The artifacts form a diagram, but a part is missing. There's no way to connect them. But there's a passage in the Egyptiaca that says, the path is clear atop the Shining Tip. And the inscriptions on this artifact must mean the Pyramidion on top of Sneferu's tomb, the Shining Pyramid. I'm sure the key to the mystery is up there. Why don't you just run up and take a look?
What are we looking for at the end of this?
The priceless treasures of Sneferu have been lost to the ages. We will be heroes when we recover them and bring them out into the light of day.
Hey, I am no grave robber.
No, no, no. Of course not. I promise you, this will not disturb anyone's rest in the Field of Reeds.
I will climb up and see what I can find. Tomb of Sneferu. There are strange slots here. Maybe if I... These three artifacts fit perfectly into the slots of the capstone. It is a diagram. From here at the Shining Pyramid, it seems to indicate those ruins out east. That's where we will find the vault.
Keep me in suspense. Did you find anything?
Quite the view. The markers fit into place upon the capstone and create a complete diagram.
You are remarkable. And does it explain the riddle in the histories about where to find the vault?
I suspect it meant something to the east of us. I could make out what looks like a ruined temple now.
Follow me. I'll get us there.
Do not rush into trouble again.
With you at my side? Never!
How did you cross paths with the bandits earlier?
Oh, I enlisted their help to find the missing artifacts.
What? You mean you hired them?
Well, their leader, Velosh, claimed he knew the desert better than anyone. I didn't think they would turn on me. I didn't know they were those kind of bandits.
There are no other kinds of bandits. They all pillage and kill for coin.
No time to tarry. Yes, they seem rather intent on both. Having stolen one artifact from me, and then trying to kill me for the other.
Aye, you are a hazard to yourself.
I've been told that before. Here we are. The entrance will be hidden, of course.
The ground seems soft here. Let's see what is beneath the sand.
By Ra, I wonder what we'll find. One last deadly obstacle. I told you there was nothing to worry about.
Nothing to worry about. You come along.
A perfectly preserved pyramidion. A relic of the gods. And the origin of all. This room has been perfectly preserved.
Untouched since Sneferu's reign. Nothing to worry.
Come along.
A perfectly preserved pyramidion. A relic of the gods. And the origin of all good things. The first rays of Ra would fall upon it, and light the way for the Ben-Ubad, who flew over the waters of Nun.
Nothing!
Is this it? It is mostly filled with old scrolls. Not much gold.
Such treasure! Look at all this history! Kition and Heraclides will be in awe! I'll be famous! We'll be famous!
Glad I could help.
Once I've catalogued what we've discovered, I'll cart it back to the Library of Alexandria, so it can be studied and preserved for the ages. I should send for Rosis to help me cart all of these documents back to Alexandria.
set her away, yes. Yes.
You dare accuse me, you coward? You who spent the past 3 days cringing behind the doors of our home? It is your spinelessness that dooms us.
Perhaps we forgot some part of the ritual.
I will vomit if I hear more. Have no doubt of this. If our child dies, I die.
No, my Lotus, do not speak like that.
I must go to the seer's house. Leave me be.
Priest.
I'm sorry.
I have come to seek the lizard.
Oh, the lizard. One more affliction for Memphis. The city withers in the darkness of a curse. Disease, pestilence, the poisoned stink of the air. The apes ghoul sickened nearly unto death. gods have abandoned us. The people look to me for guidance, but I am as lost as they.
Push!
Apis, how have we wronged you?
Push!
Because that is even my own house. My wife, Taimhotep, has miscarried 3 times this year. She's with child again, but if she loses a fourth...
I will look into this curse.
My wife's seer can help. His house is to the southwest.
If the gods are responsible, I will kneel beside you as they strike us down.
Grow, O light! Come forth, O light!
My child!
You have come at last.
Who is this man?
He is the Deliverer. Many years I have waited for him.
What?
Quick! Help me dream my child away from death!
Let us proceed with the ritual.
Bring me the cauldron! I am the master of secret things. The form of the soul that rests in the heavens. I am servant to the great God, who gives light exceedingly. I am the Sothis, reveal yourself here today and answer me without falsehood. Let your eyes be opened. Devoid of moisture, come forth from the stream. Sothis, let their eyes be opened.
Let your eyes be opened.
Obsceno got clear. What is this god's forsaken place? Is someone there? What is that? Some kind of tomb? I must keep moving, or be swallowed by the desert. I should head towards those braziers. Anubis, Lord of the Dead. Did that crazy old fool poison me? Poison. You will not! So Apep can be hurt. I take the bow. I sweep the sky with it. Off the destructive one. Protect me. I am he who knots the cord and lashes the shrine together. I take the bow. I sweep the sky. My heart! Anubis, Lord of the Dead. That crazy old fool poisoned me! So Apep can be hurt! I am he who drives off the destructive one. Poison! You will not devour my heart! Protect me! I take the bow! I sweep the sky with it! Shrine together. You
people. I am the great hunter Orion. Senu, what do you see? I shall pin a scorpion with my bow.
They are returned, safe from him who would close their eyes in darkness.
My child lives.
Praise to the gods.
What do you see?
Your enemy and hers are the same. Refuse. The temple food, he who prepares it, poisons your womb with flesh of the dead. Go and slay the poisoner and lift Memphis out of evil.
Praise to him who will deliver us all.
If you wish to speak of your own true seeing, come to me in the fullness of the moment.
Thank you.
Aya!
My love. Are you well?
Better for seeing your face.
There is a strangeness in your eyes. What afflicts you?
Dreams. Of our son.
Bayek.
The High Priest's wife has been poisoned. Her seer claims that her poisoner is our enemy.
The lizard?
I believe so.
The Apis bull is also at the point of death. Let's go to the temple. We can speak more of your dreams on the way. Come, we'll take a boat for speed. So, how does it feel to be Magi to the whole of Egypt?
Like trailing after an ant colony sometimes. But I am proud to serve those in need.
As am I. And proud to serve the Queen.
Have you spoken to the High Priest?
Yes, in advance of the Queen's arrival.
She's coming to Memphis?
Yes.
The exiled ruler appears in the heart of old Egypt. That will set the young Ptolemy on notice.
It lifts my heart to see you, Bayek.
Aya, you are the one joy left in my life. I want you at my side again.
I am bound to the Queen's service.
And our bond?
It means as much as ever, but we have seen the Order's evil now.
We can fight it, shoulder to shoulder.
I've promised the Queen.
What has she done for you that I have not?
She lifts my gaze to the horizon. I will never stop mourning what we lost. Never. But I must make a world that is larger than our griefs, so that no mother ever again lives what I have lived.
After I kill the lizard.
After you kill the lizard, I will leave Memphis.
Then I will follow. Let us hunt together as we did before.
You said dreams troubled your mind. Do you want to tell me of them?
No. I would rather not burden you.
We will need to speak of it someday, once the sands have settled.
Once the sands have settled? When will that be?
Soon, I hope.
Where should we begin?
Check the god's enclosure. I'll speak to the priestesses.
Of course. Give me the dung heap job. Pasharemta would use a taster for the god's water. These are offerings to the bull. They seem sound. Your coat has lost its luster, Shining One. And your flanks are hollowed. Hathor give you strength. The best way out is through. Beach bits. Half my father's herds died because of this. I should search the place where the god's food is stored. I will have you soon, poisoner. Oh. Hey, do you feed the Apis bull?
No. Them girl priestesses take care of all of that.
Do you know where his fodder is kept?
In that building over by the stairs. But they shut it up last week when the bull got sick.
My thanks. The bull's sickness could come from his food. But it is too soon to say. I need more evidence. Food for the bull. The rest is likely stored inside the shed. Peach bits. If the Apis bull was fed with these, that would explain his sickness. And the necklace here. One of the twin priestesses wore something like it. Let us see if the other is missing a weight from around her neck.
Thank you.